vine, an orange grove on Olympus.
People of Atlantis, hear my voice. I have watched as my husband has left my side for Greece to cavort with the maidens there. Day after day, year after year, he has forgotten his duty to me, his wife. I will stand for this no longer. To rid myself of the pesky and attractive Greeks, I will help you in your war. I will divert Zeus's attention so that you can use your secret weapon against the hated Greeks. But to keep Zeus completely distracted, I will need the services of the hero Jason. When I am ready to set my plan in motion, I will visit you.
With Hera's words in their hearts, Atlantean soldiers are again ready to strike out into the Mediterranean to remove the Greek threat once and for all. Sailing the seas, their chests puffed out with Atlantean pride, they know that the end is near, and that they will soon be able to return to their homes for good. The secret weapon is aimed and at the ready. The scientists are only waiting for the command to fire it upon Mycenae. After the weapon is fired, brave Atlantean soldiers will march into Greece to extinguish the Greek threat once and for all.
Alright guys, welcome to the Mission 8, the end of the threat. In the previous mission I said that that's the last one, but there's an 8th mission for Atlantis Reborn adventure. So let's go with it, guys. Fire in the city is something common. Okay, because I cannot stand that anymore, I will build this thing. This road is useless. Oh. Yeah, well, yeah. Okay, we don't have 400 people in estate or better. What? How 80 qualify? Are they mad? Yeah. I need to build a temple. Oh, it's a pyramid. Another pyramid? Come on, Atlas, help me. I need to rule, how is it called? This thing. With what I have now, I can only hope. So let's send everything I've got.
Greetings, fair one. I have a very important quest for you.
Oh, yeah. What do you need? Three operational frigates. Are you drunk? They never think about the consequences. Three operational frigates is not so easy to get. Frigate war. Oh. It might be afterwards, after all. I'm gonna get armor. 16 and wood. 16 around this part. Nice road. Yeah, so that's Atlas. Jason. He doesn't need much from what you can see as well. Our trading has been ruined though. So with it, our food production went to the dust. I'm buying food, but it's not going so great for me. Wait a second. I'm a blind man. I could have produced more food here. Defeated warriors return. That's exactly what I needed, guys. Orange tree. I need food. Badly. So what do I produce, guys? A lot of black marble. Who the hell needs black marble? Can I ask for food? No way. Yeah, food is a very big deal. Thanks, bro. At last. Economic decline where? Can I take it now? Unless all. Yeah, I might be able to take that thing now. Yeah. I'm not doing great with the money, guys. Ooh, wine production is... in the dust at the moment. Olives. Oh yeah, exactly what I needed. Whoa. I actually needed this flood, guys. Somehow I didn't need this shit. Fight to defend the city. Let's bribe them, what the hell. I hope they don't have any more fluids for me. Because I'm sick and tired of this shit. Slow down for a bit. Yeah, it's a bit tough with this route. Fire in the city, but now guys we can produce more food, more urchin, blah blah blah. I'm still selling wine, oh my god, dude. Stop selling the wine. This thing is still not mine. Okay, now it's much better. Oh, that guy is not going that far anymore. Damn it. What a douchebag.
I'd love to help you with your construction project.
Defeated warriors return. The enemy might be having something I don't have. Or knows something I don't know. Oh my god, here it begins.
love to help you with your construction project.
Thank you a lot, bro. I just need wood and marble now. Oh, wood and... These guys have a lot of requests.
Eureka! I found the best city and the most capable ruler.
Okay, that guy is mine. Gonna bribe them because I just don't care about them. Invasion mission crushed. What? My invasion was crushed, or the enemy invasion was crushed? I don't know what to think now. What, I cannot defeat? Rule? Okay, let's get this guy. Send for Jason. Maybe with the help of this guy I can defeat the...
I am Jason of the Orchids, here to help you in any way I can.
Yeah, so guys, I don't get it. How can this guy crush me? They're not even fighting, I guess. Maybe they have a god or something.
Though your granaries may not be full now, you'll soon have enough food.
Poseidon, Poseidon. Oh my god. I need help. Accept, accept. Oh, I think I know. I know what's up. I need to dispatch the hero, distract Zeus, and then I can do my dirty tricks. I'm gonna put this road here, guys.
Superb! You have fulfilled my quest!
Okay, now. This is going to be mine. Military decline at Mycenae. That has been only expected. Insane is going to be crushed. I conquered that, guys. But now I need 400 people in a state or better. What other way to do that? Other by... still 320 people. In a state or better. I need a lot of workers, guys. Gonna have to destroy the citadel, I guess. Get room. I'm not sure what to do now. One square back and it would have been perfect, guys. All right.
Worship me, and I will protect your city and heal your sick.
I I still need a lot of workers. Actually, they have to arrive, right? Yeah, they have to arrive. So I don't need that many anymore. Yeah, but one thing is for sure, guys. I might need another square of... So I'm actually going to delete these houses. Make the regular houses. Alright, that'll make here another... Okay.
Isn't the lure of seafood enough for you to worship him?
Alright. Olive oil and fleece I gotta get. The they want to pay taxes, so I'm gonna give them this pleasure. Horns. One in armor. Okay.
Isn't the lure of seafood enough for you to worship me?
Yeah, I don't have sculptures anymore, so... I'm gonna say goodbye. What? Do you see how many unemployed people I've got? That's outrageous. At least now they've got a job.
Though your granaries may not be full now, you'll soon have enough food.
The population is still okay. There is one tree.
Isn't the lure of seafood enough for you to worship me?
Oh yeah, nobody goes by this, guys. People in a state or better. Buys wood. Missing nine. And I didn't know about it. We are selling wood, guys. Look at the price for wood. Gonna capture everything that moves on this manor. The Michel Lixus Malacca. Lixus, okay. Malacca. I need to trade with Malacca. The Mysterium.
Isn't the lure of seafood enough for you to worship me?
I want Malacca there. Because I want to buy Are there more rivals on this map, or everybody who buys? Everybody buys me.
Isn't the lure of seafood enough for you to worship me?
This is perfect, guys.
Worship me, and I will protect your city and heal your sick.
Okay, 360. I think this is the biggest army I ever made, army town. I like parks. Extremely easy to place. Very beautiful.
Isn't the lure of seafood enough for you to worship me?
So it's just a matter of time, guys. Look, 377. Food looks good pretty much everywhere except here. Nice. Armor for everybody.
It's over. Take mine, Cleitos.
Huzzah! Huzzah! All hail the mighty Atlantean army! All hail the brilliant Atlantean scientists! All hail the powerful gods!
Happy shouting fills the streets of all Atlantean cities today. The Greeks are defeated once and for all, and Atlantis is again safe. Already, plentiful supplies have been distributed through Atlantis, and Atlantean homemakers no longer need to make good stretch. Andromache, the wife of an Atlantean charioteer, had this to say.
Thank the gods that there was finally enough meat to go around. I was running out of things to do with oranges. Orange a la King, orange casserole, orange surprise, orange tetrazzini. If I never have another orange, it'll be too soon.
Our men returning from the front report that the weapon caused significant destruction throughout Greece. Said one soldier,
the weapon did an astounding amount of damage. On our way to my city, we passed streams of bedraggled men and women whose homes had been destroyed. The cities that we passed through were in ruins, obliterated by the chain of earthquakes and tidal waves that the weapon set off. My city itself was in shambles. The city was ablaze, and there were gaping holes in its walls. Thanks to the weapon and to science, defeating the Greeks was much easier than it could have been!
Sir!
And so the world begins to clean up the mess that the war made and start anew. Atlantis is on the verge of a new golden age.
Okay guys, this was it. Thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. Please make sure to subscribe for more, and don't forget, G2A is my official sponsor. If you wish to buy anything from them, there is a link in the description. And don't forget to use the SHD code. For an extra 3% discount. Take care of you now. Bye bye.